by the University of Tennessee, Army, ROTC, Hockey Top Battalion. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps for the invocation to be given by Luke Burnett from the Christian Student Center.
Almighty God, accept our thanks for this day and all its blessings. We ask for strength, safety, and a spirit of fair play from the competitors today, and that they may use the talents with which you have given them for your glory. Bless our nation, our states, our schools, our cities, our armed forces, and grant that we might have peace in the world. Amen.
Now, to America, we ask that you remain standing. Adults may rip our summers and join Andrew Winslow in singing at the Pride of the Southland Marching Band, conducted by Dr. Don Wright, director of bands and plays, our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, came proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does the Star-Spangled Banner.